Hello, and welcome to another custom figure video. Today we'll be looking at a Torchwood figure that I've made. This is my second attempt at making an Owen figure from Torchwood. So to do this, I used a 10th Doctor regenerated figure. I was going to try and use a 9th Doctor, but I couldn't find one, and I thought maybe the slightly rounder face of David Tennant would look better. He's turned out okay. I'm not quite sure, but let's go into the details of what I've done to the face. So for the face, I have cut away at his cheekbones in order to give him, at the sides of his face, to sort of give him bigger or more defined cheekbones, sort of bring his lips into more of a pout that the unreleased figure has. And of course, I've also cut away at his original hair and sculpted on new hair that sort of parts to one side and made that darker. So the back of the hair is the same sculpt, but the top and the front is where I've sculpted on the new, slightly different styled hair. And I've also made the nose a bit shorter as well, sort of made that less pointy like David Tennant's. For the clothes, most of them are exactly the same. He's got the same jacket, but I have painted on his red t-shirt from the promotional images from series 1 and 1, and underneath I've done some white details. You can't quite see his full details on what his t-shirt is in those images, but I've sort of mimicked them a little bit with the white, and I've done a darker wash over the top. And like I said, everything else is exactly the same. I kept his black trousers and the black boots. I thought they were appropriate enough. And that brings us to the end of this custom figure. That was it, other than painting the face again to give him a flesh tone, and his eyes and his eyebrows and his hair black or really, really dark brown. I think it ended up mostly being black in the end. I'm on the edge about this figure. I'm not sure if it fully works. It does look a bit like David Tennant has just lost some weight, put on some pale makeup and dyed his hair black. But then I was never going to be able to fully sculpt a new head for him properly. So in terms of my old figure, which was just a repainted Stephen Hart from Primeval, this one is a bit better, and it does look good next to other Torchwood figures that I have to hand, like Yanto, and of course he's the King of the Weevils. So that brings us to the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. There are more on my channel if you want to check them out. There are more coming soon, and of course I have my classic Doctor figure animations as well as commentaries on my series 1 and 2 of Parallel. Thank you again for watching, and goodbye. We'll be right back.